Oh, they lost.
Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Well, obviously they'll be disappointed with the loss, but, you know, they'll be back on the training ground working through their problems that will undoubtedly have been highlighted.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.